Echo available for playback nearby.
Did you check the cars?
Not yet. I'll get there.
Unit 4, we need you back at base. Stat.
Roger, right, on our way. We're moving out. We got hurt something.
Hey, fresh blueprints here. The snow's too thin to follow. Keep your eyes open.
Can you not? Can you just not? There's no need for that. I'm not gonna cause you trouble.
Active echo beacon detected.
Did you check the cars?
Not yet. I'll get there.
Unit 4, we need you back at base. Stat.
Yo, you gotta bring some IV bags too.
We're moving out.
Shh. Shut up and listen. We can't deal here. Garden North Station near the 8th Street exit. Meet you there.
I got through. Got someone to the press office.
What'd they say?
They said they don't know, but the home games are canceled indefinitely and the airports are shut, so no one's traveling. I mean, the whole league's closed down.
They can't just not play.
I know. The whole world's gone nuts.
Get off me! I gave you what you want.
Yeah, and we need a doctor, too.
I'm not a doctor! I'm a goddamn nurse!
Hey, you got him? We're at the clinic already. We're gonna bring him up now.
We got him! He's coming up!
Okay, get him over here! Come on!
Somebody got here first. and walked right in here.
Well, you scared him?
God damn it!
Let's get this out of here.
Perfect shot.
There are too many goddamn guns.
Oh, thank God. I knew Kanda would send someone to get me out of this shithole. I owe you one.
Good to know Michael survived. Opportunists always do, don't they? Your friend Lau says she'll send an escort for him, which is good, because we're gonna have to keep an eye on him from now on. Just don't ask me to do it personally. I don't want to be anywhere near him.
Disorganized. Hit him now. LMB's gone crazy. They're disorganized. Hit him now.
Hey, thanks for the assist.
a job there. Always nice to see a friendly face. Shit, we got company!
You want to burn us alive? You are.
Agent, when those poor people get back here, we're going to have to teach them some basic meditation to deal with the post-traumatic stress syndrome.
Thanks for the assist. No way we could have made it without you.
I don't see a lot of kindness anymore. Thank you.
That's mine! Screw you! And what are you gonna do? Just hand it over.
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates. GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, improvised explosive device detected. Approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. Hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected.
What?
confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
Hey, how about
Thanks
we all take a deep breath?
Hey!
Just give me
Hey, baby. Looks like I'm coming to New York.
They're sending the army to Manhattan? Is it that bad?
National Guard, baby. It's fine. We're coming to help the police and stuff. And you're not meant to know, so keep it on the down low. I'll call you when I know what's happening, okay?
Okay. It's getting pretty scary here, Jane.
You just hold tight and stay inside. It'll all blow over soon. You wait and see.
Death wish. Did that come from that? It's hard to tell.
Hey, man, I've been thinking, how many Empire State Building guards you think went to work today?
Shit is biblical out there, bro. And you're thinking about urbexing a major New York landmark?
Exactly. Shit's biblical. You want to die in a tent covered in pus, or at 1,400 feet taking a selfie?
Neither.
Good to see you're still in one place.
Fuck it. Let's do it.
There's my boy.
John, it's Vic. I just got a call from Deb on the night shift. The inmates are starting to look sick. One of the guards must have brought it in, and it looks like the supply ferry isn't going to make it over. So I don't want you or Travis coming in.
The jail's already understaffed. They'll riot.
Yeah. I don't know about you, but I'm not paid enough to be stuck on Rikers Island with 20,000 cons with fucking Ebola or whatever. Don't go to work today, John. Not worth it.
I don't know what I would have done if you hadn't stopped.
That's bullshit! We said we were in this together!
I couldn't help it, man. I'm just so hungry.
Better.
You a dick?
Shit, it's them!
What you doing here?
Take it back in!
Take this!
We got three more bodies since yesterday, bagged up and decontaminated.
Okay, we should have a pickup for you within the hour.
Great. Honestly, I don't understand how you cope with it. Me, I'm really starting to... Hang on, something's going on. Sir, you can't be here. This is an official Sarah Recovery Center. You'll have to...
Stand back and no one will get hurt. We're only here for the supplies. No one needs to...
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Siete, cabrón.
¿Cómo va la pelea? No tiene sentido desperdiciar balas.
And these forced relocations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this. All the information is out there. Anything else is classified, and I can't comment.
So you're sticking with the story that this is some kind of decontamination procedure?
It's a delicate situation that we must take care of pragmatically. And we must focus on the bigger picture. There are millions of lives at stake here.
nice to see there's still some decent people left.
You're just gonna leave me here?
Maybe I got some, maybe I don't.
Whoa, whoa, what's going on?
Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this!
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Easy enough.
Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Warning. Hostile presence detected.
They're killing us.
hostiles.
Like I myself recovered some endangered supplies in season 3. Maybe later on you could put in a word to casting. You know what? Let's do lunch when this thing blows over.
Sarah, helpline, how may I help you?
Oh, thank God. I tried to reach the hospital, but I think I need some help.
Okay, ma'am. If this is a medical emergency, you should call 911 instead. Is it an emergency?
I have a fever, and I can't stop throwing up. I just can't stop. I think I need a doctor.
Ma'am, I can forward the call to the emergency center. Can you tell me your name and address?
I'm all alone. I don't want to be alone.
knock some heads.
Hostile presence detected.
There's a key to this door around here somewhere, please.
Civilians are secured.
Agent, we hear some innocent people are being attacked by someone called Wildchild. I need you to intervene. Can I just mention this reminds me of a scene we did in season 2, so if you need any advice, let me know.
man battalion is full of crazy fucks. Just keep your distance. You gotta take what's mine, you know?
Someone made a bad mistake!
I don't understand why the rating slipped. Anyway, over and out.
Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sights! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
You, maybe dead. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound.
Forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound.
They fight like rats.
Hello?
Warning. What's going on? Hostile presence detected.
I can't thank you enough for this.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching. Secured. Uploading data to JTF network.
Hey, nice work, man.
You guys know what they're doing.
Glad you're
keep
on
it
outside.
Up. Rikers sure do hate us. Fight tactically and we can beat them. Nice shooting there.
You coming or what? Jersey? Come on. And how the hell are you gonna break through quarantine? We got guns, food. Those JTF guys are human too. They can be bribed or killed just like everyone else. And for what? You think Jersey's doing any better? I stole a radio from a JTF guy and I heard what they were saying about it. They got stuff under control there. Martial law is still working and the quarantine still hold. That's our best chance. And here we'll last, what, a couple more days tops? We gotta move while we still can. Now pack your shit and get moving. And we've got Cindy with us now, live on the phone from New York. Cindy, what can you tell us about the current situation?
Yes, Stephen, it's a chaotic scene here at the Lincoln Tunnel as citizens try to push through the JTF checkpoint before it closes indefinitely. There's still no official word on how long this lockdown will be in effect or what relief Sarah will provide to those who are left behind, many without power or heat. Emotions are running high, to say the least.
And what's going to happen to the people who don't make it through the checkpoint? Have you been told anything?
The JTF hasn't issued a statement, but honestly, it doesn't look great. Many of these people have packed their belongings into their cars, but those cars are backed up on Dyer Avenue. Hey, watch it!
Okay? Thank you. You just gave me a reason to keep going.
I told you not to leave the camp. You couldn't take it anymore, okay?
Hey, drop your wallet, this one!
Get out of here!
Give it up!
I got this!
Let me run it over! Son of a bitch! I got this!
You can run if you want.
Root him out.
I've been waiting all day for you to call. I've got someone here who's been dying to talk to you. Ricky? Is that you? What the hell is wrong with you, boy? Calling this young lady in the middle of the night? I raised you better than that. All routes in and out of Manhattan will remain closed until quarantine is lifted.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong?
I think they're trying to break in.
Open up! Police! Don't open. Call 911.
You're not picking up. Dad, you've got to come home.
I'm trying, buddy. But the goddamn bridge.
You're breaking down the door.
Al, did you get the gun from my desk?
What?
Go get the gun!
Dad!
Uncle Joe, is that you?
Yeah, sweetheart, it's me. How are you, kiddo?
I'm good.
Mommy and Daddy feeling okay?
Yeah, but we've been sitting at home for days, Uncle Joe. It's boring.
I bet it is, kiddo. Hey, listen, I want to tell you something. You know how sometimes Uncle Joe is on the radio?
Yeah.
Well, it might be that I'll be on the radio again soon. Or the people will talk about me there. And they might say things that aren't true.
Okay.
Well, whatever they may say, I want you to know. I want you to remember that I only ever wanted you to be safe. Everything I'm doing, all the good and bad, is so you could be safe. Okay?
Okay.
That's my girl. Gotta go now. I love you.
Where's your emergency?
Can you hear me? I have my scores out on Halloween. I need the cops here. I'm being attacked.
Okay. Is your life in danger at this moment, sir?
What do you think? I got the shop fixed up, but these hooligans are about to break through. If I don't get somebody down here, I'll have to take care of myself.
All right, sir. Where's your shop located?
Back off!
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Agent, you've done amazing work here. It reminds me so much of my own work. I did a lot of good at that, so I really feel like I can share your feelings of accomplishment.
With New Yorkers, that's what we do.
You've really done good work here.
Because we're going to be tested. Bad enough some idiot thinks a time like this is nothing but a golden opportunity to steal shit. And I don't mean food or medicine. I'm talking about stuff they don't even
anything here you want?
I mean, who the fuck needs a goddamn flat screen right now? But it's about to get worse. Apparently, the screws of the jail on Rikers Island are either dead or they gave up and went home. Because word on the street is the doors are open. The inmates are loose. And they're pouring across the river into the city even as we speak. Now, don't misunderstand. I'm not saying everybody in there is an axe murderer. Most of them are waiting on trial for possession. Hell, even I spent a night or two in there in my youth. But look, the harmless ones are gonna head for home. It's the hard-time hardcore we gotta worry about. Those cats are gonna take some serious advantage of things. So stay safe out there, New York. Keep your doors locked. And if you see any of those Rikers people, steer clear of them. You hear me? Be smart. Be smart.
You won't regret it. Check this out. You want this. Check this out. Yeah, you want this. Check this out.
New York, New York. You are listening to Rick Velasquez.
What are you waiting for?
You know it. Tri-State area's favorite pirate radio podcast. Probably its only pirate radio podcast. Now, we've talked about the JTF. The Joint Task
Everything's for sale.
Group of city cops and first responders. They've made a pretty big difference in a lot of neighborhoods since this whole crazy mess got started. But just like food, water, sanity, and clean underwear, the JTF are a handy resource we just don't got enough of. And you know what they say? Nature abhors a vacuum. And my sources tell me somebody's trying to step into that breach. Somebody military. I'm talking PMC people, private military company types, who get sent into Manhattan to protect the rich folks' stuff and found themselves trapped here with the rest of us. So, did they pitch in and play nice? Hell no. These last man battalion U-botses and their CO, some knucklehead named Bliss, decided Manhattan died and made them king. And since they got guns and the tanks and their shiny uniforms, they're taking their nickel-and-dime fascist bullshit to the streets. Our streets. And if you're in their territory and don't play by their rules, you're screwed.
Come back anytime.
You listen to those loudspeaker trucks that loudmouth Bliss keeps running up and down the streets? It's pretty clear he's thinking bigger than just Manhattan. So,
warning, you are exiting the safe area.
This is an emergency services notification. Please report any suspicious behavior you see to the nearest JTF operative. Your confidentiality will be respected.
Not bad. This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job.
Rhodes says the surveillance equipment at the police academy could still be functioning.
Hey, you! See something you like? Maybe another time.
You're gonna like what you see. That's what I like to see.
Last team that went out to work on comms vanished.
Do what I can from here.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Won't find a better selection anywhere. Oh, well.
You did a hell of a job pinning out Madison Square Garden.
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor. Hey, Doc, you don't look good.
Oh, God, have you seen how many people are sick?
Dogs on the
you
street.
Have the resources for this? I can't
you
give them all
yourself full attention.
That was really cool. Thank
At
you.
Last, intensive care. Dedicated resources for the worst cases.
Hey, you know
this will save lives, Agent.
Keep asking. But
best gear for the streets, right here.
Agent, your work here has been transcendent. A real actualization of your potential. I mean, you would probably don't even realize you're self-aware.
Mr. and Mrs. New York City, from East Hudson and Bronx to Queens and all the garbage scows at sea. Except Staten Island. You're not a real borough. Rick Falassi here again with, wouldn't you know?